3:46 in the morning and we're filming, so that can only mean one thing or two things. We're doing an Ironman. Oh, we're going on holiday.
Holiday! Woo! Where are we?
We're in Amsterdam. I've got two tickets.
To where?
To go to Amsterdam from the airport. Amsterdam Zuid.
Amsterdam.
I don't know what platform. It doesn't say. It doesn't say anything, so...
We've got a guess.
We'll go figure it out.
Yeah.
To a good start. We went to a place that did vegan pancakes, but they only accept card and we've only got cash.
So pain.
They also didn't have a toilet, so we had to go to a McDonald's to use a toilet. Thought, you know, you can always go to a McDonald's toilet, yeah. But here you have to pay 50 euros to use a toilet.
50 cent.
50 cent, yeah. Not 50 euros.
We're in Vagabond.
That's called?
Vagabond.
Vagabond.
Getting some vegan food.
Because I'm starved.
We're going to get a smoothie bowl. Mm. Got you a hummus wrap.
Yum.
Got a donut. Got hot chocolate.
How many donuts?
Just one.
That's okay.
And a turmeric latte.
It's a very big memory.
Like 6 in the evening now, 7 in the evening. We didn't film much this morning because
we were tired.
Yeah, we ended up carrying our bag around. Wow, we couldn't get in the hotel till 3 or 2 it was in the end.
We were so tired, so we just ended up sleeping, didn't we?
Yeah, we got back to the hotel, I'd carried my bag for like 2-3 miles probably we walked. Oh, how far did it say it walked? We walked
7 miles apparently.
7 miles we walked this morning apparently. Now we've woke up super hungry. So
yes.
We're off to vegan junk food bar, which is like a half a mile walk I think from the hotel.
Are you excited?
This looks really good.
Oh my god, that looks incredible. Oh, so, Johnny,
that was good.
It was so good.
Just left vegan junk food bar. Really good vegan food.
Oh my gosh, it was incredible. I think we're gonna go there again.
Yeah, probably. It's not far from our hotel. Oh, the light just went off. we had the original chicken burger. Well, you had the original chicken burger.
Yeah.
I had a beef style burger.
Yeah.
Kind of like a Whopper sort of thing. And we had fries.
Oh my
we had
gosh.
Like nutritional yeast on the fries and like chopped up spring onion, so it was like cheese and onion fries. Oh, it was so good.
It was incredible. And they were just crispy, like the right amount of crispiness.
Truffle oil fries, I think.
Cream.
Yeah, we got a craving for some vegan ice cream. They had Ben and Jerry's there, vegan Ben and Jerry's, but probably would have been a small tub, so we're gonna go see if we can get a big tub.
Yeah.
From
and
the
water.
Supermarket and go to the hotel.
And snacks.
More snacks.
Maybe chocolate. See what we can find.
We'll show you.
So got some ice cream.
What's it called?
Mokotro Snow White. And then obviously digestives, because we googled these and they are vegan.
Plain so. Chocolate digestive biscuits, we're gonna eat them.
Yeah.
Walk home
eat
and eat
them.
Some more.
And what we can do is we can dip them in the ice cream.
I was gonna say we don't have a spoon, so.
Oh, we don't. Yeah, we'll dip them in the ice cream. Yeah.
And we'll do it all again tomorrow.
Yeah, we will.
We're sat outside the Amsterdam sign.
Yeah.
It's very pretty.
I like it. It's
there's
cute,
lots of people everywhere. There's some signs up over here for the Amsterdam Marathon, which was actually yesterday.
And John missed it.
I didn't know about it. I'm very sad. I'm doing a half marathon this weekend anyway, so it's a good job I didn't know, because I probably would have just done it for the fun of it. And
then we wouldn't be able to walk it. Well.
Yeah, wouldn't be able to walk the rest of the holiday. Hmm. But yeah, we got a half marathon this Sunday, after Veg Fest as well. We will be doing a meet-up at the London Veg Fest.
Yes.
I'll be at the What the Pitter stand the whole time, so just come there and that'll be the meetup.
And I'll be happy.
I'll be either in the queue eating or I'll be waiting for another What the Pitter.
I can't wait. So it is a vegan pancake, I've got strawberries in it, and I've got chocolate sauce on it.
Go on and try some.
Bear with.
Oh yeah, take a picture for the gram first. I'm wasting away here.
Oh my god.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
How was that?
Oh, really good. Highly recommend if you come to Amsterdam, check it out. Pretty tasty. Oh my god, it was so big.
And then the most random part was someone recognised us from our YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Michelle.
She's really nice.
Said
as well.
Hi, so.
Hi, Michelle.
Yeah. We did not expect to see someone who recognised us in Amsterdam.
No, we didn't.
And that wasn't even a vegan restaurant.
Hi.
No.
They did meet, so the pig wasn't very happy because you can buy bacon, but
yeah.
I suppose that's the only downside, but other than that, the vegan stuff was very good.
It was pretty tasty.
So now we'll go find this sweet shop.
Yeah, and get loads of sweets. Oh.
Just got nearly run over again.
Again.
It feels like I only go backwards, baby. Every part of me says go ahead. I got my hopes up again. No, no, not again. It feels like I only go backwards, darling.
All right, we've switched over to the phone because
camera's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm running out of battery. We're just walking basically to go get some dinner.
Yeah.
A kebab.
Yeah.
We need the toilet anyway. And we spotted a toilet at a vegan place. We walked past there before we go in, have a toilet and get
a drink.
Iced Americano, and Nicole's got a matcha.
Green tea.
20 times the amount of caffeine as normal tea, so that's what he told Nicole.
So I'm gonna be buzzing.
Alright, what's the show up at the table?
Oh my god, the best food ever.
A load of fries,
kebab, and chicken nuggets. Now, I'm glad that we've just got this to share because there's a lot here.
There's a lot, but that's nothing we can't handle.
No.
All right, let's tuck in.
How was that?
Incredible. By far the best thing I think I've ever eaten in my life.
We demolished it.
What did you think?
It was really good. And the sauce.
Do you know what that is?
Garlic mayo, I think, or tzatziki, something similar to that.
It's very good. Especially because it was a bit spicy, so it calmed it down, didn't it?
Yeah, the fries are incredible.
Oh my god, yeah.
Alright, we're just done eating. Ping pong park / kebabby, whatever it's called.
Yep.
Amazing food there.
Oh my god, so good.
Definitely gonna go back there. I think we're saying that about every place.
I think this is one of my favourites though.
Definitely going to go back there again, as well as everywhere else we've just been. And the vegan junk food where we went yesterday, earlier in the video, is literally like right next door, so.
We'll go there again as well.
And it's right by Vondelpark, which is like the main park in Amsterdam. It's like the central park of Amsterdam.
And it's right near to our hotel as
well. Yeah, so we've pretty much looked out, got a park, got the best vegan food right next to our hotel, so. It's like 4 o'clock. Yeah. Our batteries are dying in our phones. Our batteries are dying in the camera, and we spent lots of money on food today. So we're gonna go back to the hotel, just chill out,
eat sweets,
and eat a load of sweets and snacks. We'll show you what we got. Bolognese crisps. We've got these Tony's chocolate bars. These are all over Amsterdam. I've seen these in loads of places. So I googled, and there's like 3 flavors that are vegan. So this is a dark chocolate, 70%. I think there's a dark mint and a dark orange that's also vegan. And then we've got these huge bags. That one's mine, and I can see like how ridiculously heavy that is now. Versus the bag of sweets. That's a lot of sweets there. So we're just gonna have a chilled rest of the day and eat a load of snacks.
Eat loads of food.
That's our first Amsterdam video done.
Yep.
We're gonna charge up the camera and hopefully we'll do another probably 2 days in one.
Yeah.
Show you what else we get up to in Amsterdam. So of course, remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel if you haven't already. And follow us on Instagram. Nicole posts every other day without fail, and if she doesn't, she has to do a 10,000 calorie challenge. So I think you're doing a 50,000 calorie challenge at the minute, the amount of times you've not done it.
No, I'm doing one video, which is 10,000. Yeah, subscribe, give us a thumbs up, comment, share.
And let us know, because we'll probably still be in Amsterdam for a couple of days, so if you've got any recommendations of times you've been to Amsterdam, best vegan places to go, let us know in the comments.
Let us know.
All right.
Bye.